Hello, Blazers. This is Emmanuel Kraft. Tonight, the girls' varsity basketball team takes on Paint Branch, one of the most dominant teams in Blair's division and in the county. With an 11-1 record heading into the match, they look to make a statement on their home court.
It was a rough start for the Blazers as defensive pressure from Paint Branch forced three consecutive turnovers, which turned into a quick 7-0 deficit. After talking things over during a timeout, the Blazers settled down. Determined rebounding and lockdown perimeter defense kept the game within reach as Blair ended the first half down 30-21. The Blazers refused to give up, led by a perfect 4-for-4 game from the field by Emily Liu and a 14-point game by Kate Hildebrand. The Blazers came within just a few points of the lead in the final minutes. However, it would be too little too late as the Blazers could not stop Paint Branch's powerful offense. We talked with freshman Amelia Martin and junior Kate Hildebrand after the close 45-39 loss to get their thoughts on the game.
All right, Amelia, it was a close game tonight. What did you like about the team's performance?
I think we had really good defense because Paint Branch notoriously has been the team that we lose to, and we stuck with it all 32 minutes, which I thought was very impressive. This showed that our team's really good, and the fact that we held them and we fought with them and they were scared that they could have lost means so much. I think this really just shows that we have a chance at winning the division title.
So Kate, it was a close game tonight. What did you like about the team's performance?
We played really aggressive the entire game. It was neck and neck the whole game, and that was a fun game to play in. I definitely think we can improve on decreasing our number of turnovers and just playing aggressive defense.
Though tonight's game ended in a loss, it was an impressive performance for our Blazers, showing signs of greatness and hope for a chance at the division title. For BNC, I'm Emmanuel Kraft.